First, you need to wash your feet. And for your punishment, you shall yodel. If you are unable to yodel, then tell us a dad joke. Your very finest.
The devil here.
call on the entertainment?
Of course I will, Your Majesty. Jesters, entertain us.
Quiet! We have important lines to deliver, guaranteed to make your belly quiver. December 24th, December 24th, December 24th!
Jester, tell me if you can, just who is that obnoxious old man?
Did thou not see the Christmas trees? And if she not say what day it be, then my lord, it is most obvious. That was the night before Christmas!
Wearing red. A pretty one.
You say I'm ugly? That's not nice. That's mean.
Lie about it.
I'm sorry, but you are in violation of Rule 13, Section 3, Subparagraph C of the Rules of Dueling. It says that both of the duelists must have equal weaponry, and since Mr. Scotsman was ill-prepared for this incident, I shall provide swords.
Well, that's his fault! That's not my fault!
In you instigated the duel. He has the right to a weapon. Jesters, bring forth the stone.
Get him!
them to wear tights.
We're men in tights. We roam around the forest looking for fights.
Thank you.
never before seen one in this land.
I say it's witchcraft.
You gotta come up.
Come up. He must be a witch. Show everyone your cursed hand.
Well, there's only one way to tell if he's a witch.
Cut off the hand!
No, no. Does he float? Because wood burns, witches burn, wood floats, witches float. So, if he floats, he's a witch.
Well, he floats, he's a witch.
Oh, okay.
We tested that.
Oh, good. Witch. Well, I think as punishment for being a witch, since we don't have the apparatus for hanging, we shall go to a dad joke.
Oh, dad joke, best dad joke. Very loud so we can all hear and appreciate it.
Why did the bird cross the kitchen?
Why?
Tweet.
I
cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, I know, raising the sound of a hand, fire there, so ring, while people sing songs of the cheer. Christmas is here. Ding dong, ding dong, that is the song. Ring, joyful, ring, ding, is the song.
Come on, listen, come on, now, and dare to put on to everyone. Hark, how the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing a cheer to young and old.
Once you to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, I love raising the sound of a little fire that I tell. Gay, gay, ring, while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Ding, dong, ding, dong, that is the song. We're joyful,
many days, long, ding. On a listen, on with our hand, dare joyful talk to everyone.
On a listen, on with our hand, dare joyful talk to everyone.
Thank you.
It is time for you to bring the wench you have chosen to be your bride up to sit with us.
Yay. There are so many to choose from. Not over there, no. This is the wench I choose, sir. Thanks anyways, other wenches. It was a good try.
She's lovely.
Go be shy, my son.
My dear? We've hardly met, but thy love must be mine. Wilt thou be my princess?
Sure.
She said yes!
Music, beauty, love you see, will perish, lest you set them free. Music, when soft voices die, vibrate in the memory. So as our farewell, now we sigh, remember us as we will leave.
My gorgeous ladies, we now must leave, but the spirit of Christmas you have received must be spread across all the world. For if we forget Christmas now, we must remember Christ somehow.
So So now we must bid you all adieu, our Christmas spent with each of you. And as our Christmas candles throw their beams of yellow light across the silent snow drift and through the darkest night.
Our hearts are warmed with friendship. What a blessed, cheering sight to gaze upon the beauty as you leave this hall tonight.
May there come to you at this time an abundance of the precious things in life. Health, happiness, and enduring friendships. Good Yules!
Good Yule!
Thank you.
Thank you.